Hey, how are you? John here at Victory Nissan in Dixon, and here is a new Rogue. Got several in this weekend. This is the only one left. Let us know if you have any questions, if we provide any information for you. We can assist with financing. If you want to get pre-approved, let us know. And if you're open to another new SUV and don't really need as much room, we do have this Kicks here. Just throwing that option out. But we do have this SL Rogue. It being an SL is loaded with some features. Focus on that. I just think it looks sharp, that white trim, and you can also find it on the wheels and up front. Completely redesigned and much improved. The previous Rogue, not bad. I just wasn't a big fan. Now, I like it. Back door opens up super wide, getting things in and out's easy. You got that leather interior there. A lot of cargo space in the back of the new Rogue. And if need be, you know, you can put seats all the way down to create a little more room. This one does have the panoramic sunroof. I love that feature. And the folks in the back got some plug-ins there. Alrighty. Up front to the good stuff. It's a much more comfortable vehicle now. They did provide some storage down there. Nice touch screen. You got your backup camera, heated seats, all your temperature controls, heated steering wheel as well. You can see your push start is down below. That blue button is the Pro Pilot Assist. If you're not familiar with it, please ask us about it. We'd be glad to explain that in detail. Very cool feature. Actually, it's a combination of features. Anyway, there we are. A quick look at this new Rogue. We appreciate your time. When you have the chance, please get back to us. Ooh, that new front end looks good. But yeah, when you have a chance, please get back to us, and we will go from there. Thank you. Have a great day.